This week, all of us have been processing in our minds and in our hearts the terrible event, the shooting that took place in Las Vegas on Sunday. It's one of those very tragic and sad events, and it affects all of us as Americans, as military members. And we took a moment at Schriever Update this week just to have a moment of silence to remember the victims. We all have a need for security and safety. It's a basic human need. And when things like this happen, it seems so random, and we have questions, and our world is shaken up a little bit. A lot of us want to run home and just hug our kids and protect them. And none of us knows what the future holds, and that's one of the tough things about living in this world. It's a world of joy and beauty and wonder, and yet there's also some, it's a broken world, and there's some sad things that we endure. And so in the Chaplain Corps, we're processing just like everybody else, and we're asking those questions. And some questions have to do with faith, some have to do with life and how we live our lives and how we respond to things like this. But it helps sometimes to just talk through those things. And so we've had conversations with folks coming by our office to talk, and we do that ourselves. And so we're always available if anybody wants to come and maybe have questions about how to talk about these things with their kids. You want to protect your kids from the world, but you don't want to make them scared of the world. And so that's why we're here. We hope, as we're processing and thinking about life and the good things and bad things, we invite people to come and talk about those as well. So that's why we're here, to help airmen.